as of the 21st of this month. I signed confirmation number 1051, taking the entire city.
Safeguard the welfare of the Loyola Heights community. Today, we call on the